In what seems to be becoming a trend, yet another asteroid will be flying by Earth. This one is as big as a football field. CNN answers the question on just about everyone's mind.
How worried, if at all, we should be, or just thinking this is pretty cool? Tell me about this asteroid.
The ladder. No fear, no threat. It is cool. It's called 2013 because of the year ET.
Here's a look at the football field-sized asteroid. You can faintly see it making its way across the sky. According to space.com, this asteroid was detected on March 3rd, just a few days before it'll fly by Earth on Saturday, March 9th. It won't be the easiest thing to spot in the sky, despite its impressive size.
Which is about the size of a 26-story building will come about 604,000 miles from Earth tomorrow. That's about 2.5 times the distance from the Earth to the Moon.
So we can all breathe a sigh of relief, or can we? A writer for Slate says we've been getting an awful lot of these closer calls lately. When you have a near miss by an asteroid the size of an office building just hours after a monster meteor rocks Russia, which happened just a day before a fireball blazed over California, well, it really does seem like the universe is trying to kill us. You may remember Russia's meteor back in February, which injured more than 1,000 people and caused more than $30 million in damage. But the more recent asteroid on March 4th, known as 2013 EC, passed by peacefully. The Huffington Post notes NASA researchers have identified 95% of the 980 or so near-Earth asteroids, which could threaten human civilization if they hit us. None are on the collision course with Earth in the foreseeable future. While the spike in asteroids may have you thinking someone somewhere is out there to get us, scientists say the only thing guiding the asteroids near Earth is gravity and chance. For Newsy, I'm Courtney Tesino. Multiple sources, a broader view.